throws a fade pattern into the right corner of the end zone. Touchdown, Tennessee! Fade pattern is complete to Jawan Jennings. First play after the turnover, Dobbs a perfect lofted pass into the back quarter of the end zone, and Jawan Jennings goes high to grab it, and Tennessee cuts it to 14-6 on a nicely thrown pass by Josh Dobbs.
What a turnaround of momentum. Tennessee got a great break on a bad snap, but what a great play. You got a 6'3" wide receiver against a defensive back that's a little bit shorter, and Jennings just went over the top. It was really what you might call a tie, and that seems to always go to the receiver.
Of Josh Dobbs. Second down. Dobbs gets the snap, drops to throw, looks, sets, fires long, left sideline, toward the end zone. The pass is going to be touchdown! Touchdown, Tennessee, Josh Malone. He wrestled it away from the Virginia Tech defender. A long touchdown strike. Josh Dobbs, Josh Malone this week for 38 yards, and Tennessee is pulled within one, 14-13. Again, it was Josh Malone using that big 6'3" frame to go up and grab it away.
It was another jump ball, but much, much longer than the play before. Throws it up. Malone made it look easy.
Hurts the tailback next to Dobbs in the backfield. Ninth play of the drive, third and goal from the Tech 5-yard line. Dobbs, quarterback draw to the 5. Dobbs all the way to the end zone. Touchdown, Tennessee. A 5-yard quarterback keeper by Josh Dobbs. And Tennessee now has scored 23 unanswered and lead. And Nashville, third down, 15. Tennessee back at the Virginia Tech 23-yard line. Dobbs back to throw. Big pressure. Spun around, gets away, fires the pass in the flat, complete to the 15 to the 10. Kamara all the way to the checkerboards. Touchdown, Tennessee. Josh Dobbs spun out of trouble, and then he found Alvin Kamara wide open down the left sideline. Kamara made a brilliant move at the 5. Good snap. And a floating kick.
Not a good kick.
Short.
Fumbled it.
And Stroman comes up. The ball's loose. And who's come up with it? Tennessee's pointing as if they've got it. And now the officials are going to talk about it. And it looks like Micah Abernathy might have come up with that.
I think he did just barely before he went out of bounds.
Well, keep it going left side. Dobbs to the 15. Dobbs to the 10. Cuts back to the end zone. Brilliant run by Josh Dobbs. 27 yards. Faked it to Jalen Hurd, then took off around the left side, went right up the middle, made a nice move about the 5-yard line, and goes in for the rushing touchdown. And Tennessee now expands the lead to 37-17. Josh Dobbs doing it with his feet again.
Whatever that was Don Meredith used to sing, I'd like to be able to sing it right now, but that was a humongous play to go so far into putting this game away. They were overplaying Hurd all the way. And I'm telling you, in the open.
High snap over the quarterback. It's rolling back toward the end zone. And I think Tennessee's recovered another fumble. The ball came free and Shy Tuttle. And Justin Fuente, the Virginia Tech coach, just shaking his head. That ball was airmailed over the head of Evans. And Shy Tuttle, galloping down the field, comes up with a fumble recovery. Hand off, tailback up the middle. Touchdown, John Kelly. Kelly scores. As Tennessee takes advantage of yet another turnover by Virginia Tech. Second time that Tennessee's gotten the ball in college football in front of the largest crowd to ever see a game here at the Bristol Motor Speedway. They come roaring back after trailing early 14-0 to beat Virginia Tech. Our final score tonight from the Bristol Motor Speedway, Tennessee 45 and the Hokies 24.